It doesn't have any back feet. Would that make sense? It doesn't have back feet, so it's like a worm, but at the same time, a centipede, right? You know, it's a centipede because it has legs, but since it has a tail, it just moves its tail.
True. It's like a walking cane.
Yes.